Hi, welcome to Pix HD. In this video, I'm going to show you the game Slap Spoil Charm Friends Kick the Buddy Forever Cat and Hunter version. So let's start with Slap Spoil. So Slap Spoil games are different games. Like this tournament is available single player tournament. You need to finish some of the levels to go to the tournament. So there will be some tutorial kind of thing. So you need to pick these kind of boxes or money bags. Then the characters, we have different characters available. You can select the boosters. But as you keep on playing, the levels will become hard. Like that, you can So if you fell down, you will come out of the game. You can play on free, but again, so you need to use gems for revive, but as I don't have enough gems, so for 10 of the money bags you collected, you will get like one chance to get spin the wheel. So reach the rainbow to clear the level. Like that, we have so many worlds available and characters, limited characters. And lives available, unlimited lives sometimes. Like this, the tutorial you can play. So like that, you can play whatever you want. So there are Slap Spoil 3, Slap Spoil 2, Slap Spoil Z and all those games available. So coming to the next game, in my talking time friends, we have not that much big updates available. Like this, free rewards every day. So you can travel to any of these stores and you can pick any of the 5 rewards. So you can skip all of these things and you can select. So different mini games you can play. So like that you can watch and I have to fix the thing, or you can use coins to fix the things. You can play some mini games and get some burst tokens. So this is like an easiest game. So if you don't want, you can quit. So watch, and I have to get rewards and play the games you want. So like this, different things. So watch, and I have to get the double the rewards, buy stickers for coins and fill them here in the sticker book like this. We'll get some random ones. So if you want to like this, you need to spend so many stars for this. So like that, travel or watch and add, I like that, different things. So coming to the next game. So this is Kick the Buddy Forever. Kick the Buddy Forever is similar to Kick the Buddy, but here we need to collect the gems and we need to like premium membership or VIP membership is available in both the things, but here the weapons are expensive compared to like this. The more you hit, the more coins you'll get. There you can see bucks, but here you can see. So you can select any of these things. But one thing you need to remember is Buddy is a toy, not a pet or not a human. So once you finish the thing, the body will become normal. So here you can buy some weapons here. But once you place it here, he will become normal. So like this, depending on the section, we have different weapons available like this. What you need to get this thing like this, he will become normal. So different weapons like this, winter party one, some of the things you need to take, the membership like this, the gems you can buy, backgrounds you can change like this, and all those things. Stress buster game, you can hit with hand like this, or you can so like that you can see, get rewards, pre rewards like this. Daily rewards and all those things. So this is a bonus round kind of thing. Keep pinata and collect candy also available. So stress buster game like this, three weapons by falling them in and all those things. So coming to the next game. So this game, Cat or Not a Pet Home, looks similar to Talking Tom Gold Run, and here we can see. Okay, let's run. We can see some different characters and different side worlds. Power ups like this. Thank you. like this different change in the maps. So if you want, you can go through this side walls, different side walls. So you can use revive option, or you can just come out of the game. And if you collect these puzzle pieces, you can unlock this hoverboard kind of thing. And let's see the characters. So here we can see different characters like this. For coins, for gems. Free rewards, watch an ad for gems, building option like this. And you can select any of these things. So like this, you can build the things by watch and add, or complete this room to unlock the next room and all those things. So coming to the next game, so this game also a little bit looks similar to Subway Surfers, but there is hoverboard. Other than like in Subway Surfers, you need to double tap to get the hoverboard, but here it comes with the default like hoverboard like this. So daily world also we can see, collect the letters of the word. So if you tumble like that, so like that, different variation in the map. So you can use revive option, or you can just come out of the game and you can see some characters and all those things. So in the characters like this, characters with different costumes. And hoverboards for coins. So coming to the next game. So this is also not that much famous, but a good game. So like that, here you can see the map changes. So you can use gems very well. Again, so like that, some cool things here you can see. There are some characters, different characters and all those things available like in any other running game. Unlock jungle at level 5, we can see some alligators and all those things. So upgrade the skills, and here we have some characters and all those things. So coming to the next game. So in Temple Run 2 we have new map with new character. For this character you need to collect the character card, no need to buy. And this one like this. So these two characters are old characters, you can play with any of the characters. So let's see, coin skins. Okay, we don't have any coin skins for this map, I think. So this is a paid map. It is available for a while for free. Later on you need to buy for $5. Otherwise you won't have access to this map. So you need to collect these kind of chess artifact chess to get the character. So like that, so many obstacles and all those things. We just got one artifact chest and that one token like that. So we have global challenges, healing race for the prize. It will start later, but we don't have any coin skins for this. Daily free reward like this and all those things. So coming to the last game, so you can do some special challenges in Tantum Hero Dash. Sometimes events are available, sometimes hero pass is available. You can play the special events or you can play the normal ones. You can play with any character. Once you unlock the character, you can play with any of the characters. Like that, you need to go through 12 of them. So this is the latest map in this game. So you will get 2 credits, but still like this, run for 60 seconds without crashing, but you need to watch an ad, open 5 chests like this. Building option, I built everything like this, no need to build anything. different characters with different outfits like this or suits. I think he has only two. Remaining all characters at least have three. So like that, some cool things here you can see in Tom Tom Hero Dash. So that's about this video. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.